People in Canton have one less option for eating out. The Pizza Ranch in Canton has closed its doors because of financial difficulties. The owner said the restaurant struggled to make money over the last few years. The Sunshine Foods next door bought out Pizza Ranch's lease. The grocery store, along with Lewis Drug, will be expanding into the space. You can read more about the closure in a Kelloland.com original by Gracie Terrell on our website right now.